Hey guys, it's Haley, and today's video is going to be a military related video, and it's going to be how to meet other military spouses or wives or whatever you want to call it. I got a few requests to do this video actually, and when I got the request, I was really excited because this is a really good topic that I really didn't think of, but it would be really helpful if someone, you know, wanted some advice, and I hope I can be helpful, but I'm just going to go ahead and kind of explain my story and that kind of thing. So as far as where I live, some of y'all probably know, but I live in Virginia. I actually live in Virginia Beach. So, we've lived here about 2 years now. And when I first found out we were moving to Virginia, probably about 6 months before my husband had put in Virginia because as his first choice for his, when he was putting in for his orders, and we got it, we pretty much knew we were going to get it. So as soon as I knew we were moving and stuff, I started doing a lot of social networking, like, finding, like, Facebook groups in the area, just finding anything related to, like, military spouses or anything like that. And I actually started, talking to, I made one good friend before I even basically moved. Her name is Sierra. She's one of my really good friends. Hi, Sierra, if you're watching, but, we pretty much, like, text, talked on the phone. We became really good friends before we even met. It was the craziest thing, and so she was, like, my first friend in Virginia, so it was really exciting. She was an amazing person to have here, and, what was I gonna say? After that, when I would meet people, I don't have kids or anything, and when I would meet people here, everyone that I'd talk to besides Tierra would have kids, and sometimes it's kind of hard to relate to them. I mean, I love my friends that have kids, and I love kids to death. I babysit all the time. I want to have a child soon. Y'all know this. I've talked about this. But it was sometimes hard to relate to, like, other wives. I just felt like when I said I didn't have a child, they kind of just, like, put their head down and didn't really have anything to say to me. So it felt really awkward sometimes, so that was that. And what I wanted to do is my friend Sierra and I created a Facebook group online for, basically it was a Facebook group for military wives in the Virginia area without kids, so we could kind of, you know, find some friends that have the same common interest as us. And yeah, so that Facebook group has turned into this huge group, and we have about 300 members now. So that's kind of how I started networking and meeting a lot of people, meeting a lot of my best friends now. So I kind of lucked out in that industry, is that a word? I kind of lucked out in that, I guess, aspect. I just kind of made my own Facebook group, and, you know, it's amazing what social networking, like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, whatever, can, you know, help you find friends. I mean, I know it can be hit or miss. You can find some creepers out there. But luckily, I haven't had any problems with it. I mean, I've obviously come across some, you know, not nice girls, but, you know, that goes without saying. But yeah, so my advice, that was like my little spiel and my story, but my advice really is to, if you're into social networking, which hopefully you are, if you're watching this video, because YouTube is a social network, but anyways, so, like, I would definitely search any kind of, wherever you're from, like, search Facebook groups or, like, on the internet. Sometimes I know there's certain groups that you can, like, search that, you know, you could find people around your area. And definitely go to, like, FRG meetings with your husband's command. Go to any, like, sort of function, like lunches or dinners or award ceremonies that you can, so you can meet people. I know my husband's command that he works out is really, really small, and there's not very many wives in there. It's just a lot of them are older or have kids, and I do know a few of them, but it's very, very small, so it was kind of hard for me to meet people there. But if you have, I know a lot of my friends, like, their husbands are on ships, and they have, like, huge, huge parties all the time, and they meet people that way, so that is a really good thing to meet people. And what else? I know sometimes it's hard to, like, make friends. I know it's hard for me to trust people, but, like, give it a try. I seriously had to go out of my comfort zone to meet people, and I'm so glad I did. You just have to, like, be willing to, you know, go out of your comfort zone, be willing to, you know, not everyone's gonna be your friend, but, yeah, I would just definitely search Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, all those stuff. And what else would I suggest? going to any sort of functions, you know, going on. If you have a friend and maybe you want your husband to go with you to meet them, have their husband go. I know I make Tony go to some things sometimes that he's not really happy about going to, but if you feel uncomfortable meeting someone for the first time, you know, you could bring your husband along. That's that. On my Facebook group, I set up like dinners and lunches and stuff sometimes so people can like meet each other and it's not like an awkward like one-on-one situation. There's not just one person there. There's a bunch. So you can just kind of meet each other and, you know, see which people you click with and people that maybe are just acquaintances. You're not going to click with everybody, but yeah, definitely. I mean, not everyone wants to go start a Facebook group, but if you're like one of those people like me that you just really want to find people, and making that Facebook group was like one of the best things I did to meet people here. It's just amazing to, like, I would not have half the friends that I do here if, and the support system that I do, if I hadn't made that group. So it's crazy. But yeah, and I'm kind of throwing myself out there, but if you're in Virginia area, message me and I can give you the link to the group. That's so weird. If someone sees this from my group, oh well, they all know. Okay. Anyways, so if you have any questions or anything, or there's any more military related topics that you want me to discuss, do a video on, let me know. I hope this video was somewhat helpful. I know it's kind of me rambling, but it was kind of me telling my story and trying to kind of show you or tell you what my story is. So I will talk to you guys later. Bye.